Welcome back to Term 2. I hope that all students and families had a relaxing holiday period. The weather over the Easter break was beautiful, and I hope many people got their final hit of sunshine as it seems the cold weather is starting to set in. Term 2 has started off very smoothly with all students returning to class and settling back into their studies swiftly. Thank you to all parents for supporting the college in uniform expectations. I do apologise for the families who are still waiting on some outstanding uniform items from PSW. On Friday the 23rd of April, we held our College ANZAC Assembly with Years 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 11 and 12 attending in person in the gym and the remaining year levels watching the live stream in their classrooms and in the Performing Arts Centre. We have finally reached the threshold where we cannot fit all students and staff in the gym and run whole college events. Many students across the college played integral parts in the ceremony and were supported by our amazing choirs. Our guest speaker, Major Judith Cook, presented the keynote presentation, encompassing her 27 years of service to the Australian Defence Force. Over the coming weeks, we are excited to present to our prospective prep and Year 7 parents for 2022. These information sessions will run in the Performing Arts Centre, where we will showcase many of the amazing elements of our college from both staff and students. We're excited to reinstate the most important event of the year with our Mother's Day stall and breakfast next week. I look forward to welcoming many mothers back on site following the lockdown of 2020. Can I respectfully remind all dads to ensure your children have a pocket full of coins on Tuesday the 4th of May to ensure that they can buy mum that special gift from the Mother's Day stall at the college. If our swimming carnival was an indicator of the house carnival events this year, we are very excited about the athletics carnival coming up in a few weeks to be held on Monday the 10th of May. Again, this provides an opportunity for our Year 12 students to lead the way in their dress up and costumes and celebrating their final year of study. Our PE department are again planning and preparing for the day of fun and participation from all students, where their participation adds points to the house, contributing to the overall house trophy to be decided at the end of the year. I would like to take this opportunity to thank all staff for their professionalism and commitment in planning and making the start of the year a smooth one for all students. Our continued focus on improving teacher instructional practice and student agency for Term 2 is a target area for all staff. I hope that all students have a great term. Thank you.